From that powder, we take 1 gram. Roasted coriander. Black pepper powder. Tempura powder. What is tempura powder?
Tempura powder is that it's a kind of powder.
Yes. For what use we are using tempura
powder? We use to fry.
Yeah. We can fry any meat like chicken, and we can fry potato, fish,
shrimp also can.
Anything. It's like a mix. It comes ready made. So first we, for the masala, first we take the boneless chicken and we need to slice it lengthwise. Lengthwise means, you know,
finger shape.
Yeah, it's like, it's not exactly finger shape. It's like the supreme inside the chicken, you know, what is supreme?
Breast, from breast.
Inside the breast, supreme is the boneless part of chicken. It comes like this. It's inside.
जो हड्डी के पास हुए एक पतला सा ऐसे इतना लंबा सा नहीं होता उसको बोलते हैं सुप्रीम
ओके इट्स
इट्स द ब्रेस्ट पीस के नीचे
ब्रेस्ट के बिल्कुल नीचे
है इनसाइड लाइक दैट साइज वी नीड टू कट द चिकन फॉर 500 ग्राम चिकन एंड वी नीड कीप इट इन अ बाउल एंड पुट द पेपरिका पाउडर 2 ग्राम्स गार्लिक पाउडर and the roasted coriander powder, black pepper powder. And we need 5 grams of salt. 5 grams. Actually, it's just the stomachs don't give the grammage for the salt. I tell you one secret from my experience. When we cook 1 kilo of chicken or flour, we need approximately 8 to 10 grams of salt. That is the base. From my experience, I learned this. It will affect if you add more salts like a curd, lemon, or honey, or sugar. If you add something, then the grammage for the salt will be different. But when you put plain food, for 1 kilo, it will be 8 to 10 grams. That is the grammage. So these are all come from the experience. Salt will be 5 grams. We need to put the 4 ingredients along with salt, and we mix it with the chicken, and we wrap it with the clean wrap and keep in the fridge at least for half an hour. Tell you now the method. Half an hour we should keep in the fridge to absorb the spices by the chicken slices. It will absorb in that meat. After asana, what we do?
That process is called the marination.
That's called the marination. After the marination, we take out the chicken and we keep the tempura powder in a bowl, egg white in a bowl, and breadcrumbs in a bowl. First we mix with the tempura powder. Why we are mixing the tempura powder after marination? If you put the tempura powder when we are putting all those marination, it will become soggy. It no longer like a crispy. So before frying, we should do this
tempura
mixing of tempura powder. Then we will get some crunchy
breadcrumb
pieces. So we mix the tempura powder. First we mix the tempura powder. Then we put in the egg white.
Egg white. Then.
Then we go with the breadcrumbs. Once we put all the slices, now oil also is one of the ingredients
for the frying.
For frying, huh? For frying. For frying. We put the chicken slices in the medium heat of oil. It should not be too heat and it should not be less heat. It should be medium heat. We fry the chicken slices and we take out. Now the chicken, fried the chicken bites ready. Any doubt? Any more explanation?
And the packing should be like this.
Yeah, I'll tell you the packing. I'll tell you. Finish now? And now for the plating. For the plating we need